It appears our plan is fulfilled. Pepper Mills has returned to Camelot.
Ladies and gentlemen, Histeria now explains how the course of history was changed by Pepper.
Hi, I'm Pepper Mills. You know, working on Histeria, I've gotten to meet some of the biggest names in the world.
And now the prosecuting attorney, Savage Moment.
And now, back to Histeria.
The Second World War draws to a close.
Slowly.
Today, the leaders of Britain, the U.S., and the Soviet Union meet in Yalta on the Black Sea to decide who controls what part of Europe.
It'll be like an iron curtain falling over Eastern Europe.
Unfortunately, there are three things wrong with that. One, they were destructive. Two, they were corrupted. And three, they are bombers on a zone.
No, no, oh no. No, it can't be. No, no, no. This is a disaster.
I'm not happy.
What?
What?
Yikes.
Drat.
Oh, shucks.
Not what?
It's some kind of beast!
Ah!
Cronies, I should have known!
What?
Huh?
Gad!
No!
No steering!
Make up!
Lightning!
That can't be good!
No, no, no!
I'm not happy.
Look out!
What?
Oh, I hate this!
We're not throwing them, dude! When you let go of them, some unknown weirdo force makes them go faster toward the ground!
About a million? Could we have our ball back now?
Barry, it's feeding time. We're off.
I, Nostradamus, made all of my predictions for the futures in France. I predict Joan of Arc will be burned at the stake.
I was a bum!
Relax, everybody! Look what Frogo made! This made the cottage group with dual bike seats made of rich Corinthian leather! Not one, but two pedals to meet all your pedaling needs!
Yes, I'm mentalating a man. William Shakespeare will write a play called Julius Caesar. A tragedy about loyalty and ambition. You know what you get when you put tragedy, loyalty, and ambition together?
A bomb!
I was right!
Powerful men all across Europe are fighting to take over as much land as possible.
The best way to protect your land is with a totally dense castle.
If you're wondering where the wheel of history is,
shut up!
It's out for repairs!
two men wishing to fly, now trapped in a future of canceled flights, cramped seating, and airline food.
Better luck next time about not messing with Bombazana Zone.